what did they do to Ezio? And second of all, what did they do to Ezio? They got Cassandra and Connor so accurate, and then Ezio looks like an AI-generated version of Ezio. Like, the face is wrong, the costume is wrong in every way, and it looks like a much worse version of it. It's got the Brotherhood pauldron. That up there, that's the one from Brotherhood. This bit's completely new. That's made up. The sleeve is wrong.
What were they thinking?